Mumbai ranks 5th in co-living's likelihood of success. Mumbai has ranked among top 5 potential market for co-living in Asia-Pacific region due to higher prices and its unchallenged position as India's top economic center. New Delhi ranked at 11th and Bengaluru at 19th position as per Knight Frank's co-living index. Kochi Smart City's deadline extended. The deadline for implementing the smart city projects in Kochi has been extended to 2021. Smart roads projects worth Rs. 63 crore under area-based development in Ernakulam have already begun. Bajaj Housing Finance lowers home loan interest rate. Bajaj Housing Finance has lowered home loan interest rates to 8.6% for amounts up to Rs. 30 lakh. It offers home loan for up to Rs. 3.5 crore for purchase of the first house and home renovations. Pune Metro to start its underground tunnel work. The Maharashtra Metro Rail Corporation Limited will begin digging tunnels for the Pune Metro corridor in November. This 5-kilometer underground stretch would run from Range Hill to Swargate. Oberoi Group to open hotel in Morocco. Hospitality major the Oberoi Group will open a hotel under the Oberoi brand in Marrakech, Morocco on December 1. The Oberoi Marrakech has 84 rooms, suites and villas.